Wanna move to Whiskey Town, wanna move to Whiskey Town. Wanna be a lifty and I wanna ride powder. Wanna wear a toque all year long, even in summer. And I wanna date a girl from Australia. Tell me, is it like the movie Ski Patrol or Hot Dog Day? Is it like ski school? Is that what they say? And if the rich douchebags show up, we'll just tell them to get fucked and say, buddy, you can go back to Calgary. I got 8 roommates and I sleep in a closet. Gets any more expensive, I'll have to move to Squamish. I'm living off Cokeney and pizza slices. To be honest, it's not an ideal diet. Tell me, is it like the movie Ski Patrol or Hot Dog Day? Is it like ski school? Is that what they say? And if the rich douchebags show up, we'll just tell them to get fucked and say, buddy, you can go back to Calgary. I'm sober up in 50 years, still here, and I'm driving a 92 Toyota Camry. But the car runs fine, and the mountains are sublime, and why would I ever leave Fernie? Tell me, is it like the movie Ski Patrol or Hot Dog Day? Is it like ski school? Is that what they say? And if the rich douchebags show up, we'll just tell them to get fucked and say, buddy, you can go back to Calgary. And say, buddy, you can go back to Calgary.